Hi friends, welcome to dekids. Please subscribe to our channel. Click the bell button to get the notifications of my new videos.
Today we are celebrating 71st Republic Day of our nation. On 26th of January, since 1950, we are celebrating this day as Republic Day. The Constitution of India came into force on 26th of January in 1950. So we are celebrating this day as Republic Day every year. I am very proud to be a citizen of India. At this day, we hoist the national flag of India and sing a national anthem to show our hearty respect to our republic country. It is celebrated all over the country at schools, banks, offices, universities and many more places. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in the country, and only public has the rights to elect their representatives as political leaders to lead the country in right direction. So, India is a republic country where public elects its leaders as prime minister, minister, president, etc. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled a lot to the Purna Swaraj in India. They did so that their future generation may live without struggle and lead the country ahead. The name of our great leaders and freedom fighters are Mahatma Gandhi ji, Bhagat Singh, Lala Lajpat Rai, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, etc. They fought continuously against British rule to make India a free country. We can never forget their sacrifices towards our country. We should remember them on such great occasions and salute them. It has become possible just because of them that we can think from our own mind and live freely in our nation without anyone's force. Earlier, India was a slave country under British rule, which was made independent after several years ago of struggle by the sacrifices of thousands of lives of our freedom fighters. So, we should not let go their all priceless sacrifices and make a country a slave country under corruption, illiteracy, inequality and other social discrimination. A nation will be able to prosper and grow when its people are happy and content. To be happy, we need to have rights, power, equal opportunities, justice and liberty. These rights are guaranteed by the Constitution of India, whose inception we all celebrate this day as Republic Day. Let's celebrate the Republic Day with nationalism at heart and with your conduct too. Let's also acknowledge the fact that we all are equal, irrespective of our caste, creed, religion, our financial status. With this, friends, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Jai Hind! Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. You were loving Daksh.